Liam, it's round one, but you know, you got the performance I'm sure that you wanted.
Yeah, and look, you've hit the nail on the head. It's round one. We're delighted with the performance, but it is only round one. Like, you know, I suppose what I was reminding the lads there was we played very well last year in round one and beat Kildyme in the first round, but ultimately came up short in terms of winning the championship. So we're not getting ahead of ourselves. We spoke about the other night taking it one game at a time. That's round one, and we quickly put that to bed and move on to round two for next week.
I suppose you got the early scores that gave you a bit of a foundation.
Yeah, and look, I suppose in round one, that's what every team wants, is probably to get off to a good start. Like, you're probably coming here a little bit apprehensive, not really knowing where you're at. When you do get off to a good start, it definitely gives that confidence boost within the team. They're quite a young side, like, you know, so I felt a good start was really important, and to be fair to them, we did hit the ground running.
Yeah, goals win games, clearly, and, you know, Niall McCaughey alone had his hat-trick by half-time.
Yeah, he had, and to be fair to Niall, he's been going really, really well the last couple of weeks and months, so I'm delighted for him. He's worked really hard at his game since this time last year. Look, I suppose it's probably something that we spoke about in the off-season, that we probably went through a campaign last year without having really much of a goal threat, and we probably feel that if we're going to win a championship this year, then we're going to have to probably raise a couple more green flags.
It's a short turnaround, but I'm guessing you won't need much homework on your round two opponents.
Well, look, I'll go to Kiltealy tomorrow evening and see what's there. But it's never easy going up against your own home club. But look, they know that I have a job to do, and equally they'll have a job to do. So hopefully they'll win tomorrow evening, and it'll be a good game again next weekend.
Yeah, it's about getting to the knockout stages now, isn't it?
Yeah, and I think that's for every team that's in it. Like, of all the eight teams, like, these three matches are all about just making sure that you're in the top two in your group and getting to the knockout stages. You know, and look, I suppose it's well publicised how tight this division is. You know, so look, it's great to get off to the winning start. It'll allow you to build that and go into next week with a bit of confidence. Like, you know, but you hit the nail on the head. It doesn't make a difference how you get to. You just got to get to the knockout stages.
Yeah, you probably didn't pick up any knocks during the game, but I noticed the likes of Paul O'Brien maybe didn't start.
And yeah, Paulie's carrying an injury, and he'll be out for a couple of weeks. We'll see. We'll reassess next week. Rory Duff picked up a dead leg in the middle of the field, but look, thankfully we came through the game. We picked up an injury with our full back, but I suppose, look, we've been always talking about the strength of our squad. Like, you know, and it was great for Kieran, no doubt, to come in so early and just slot seamlessly into the team, as you'd expect.